dream.
The dream.
Thank you.
those are my true fans. Loosen up. You might have to replace certain screws and everything like that. That I got from Ford Motors is still working pretty good. Can't complain at all. Full effect. Scooter, Emove Cruiser. Still holding up very, very well. Can't complain at all. $1.99 or something like that for the whole one-time deal. Just went on and paid for it. A thousand miles on my Emove Cruiser, so this is also included, a 1,000-mile review on an Emove Cruiser. I'm gonna eventually change my brakes, probably in a month or two. I think I'm gonna eventually change my tires, probably in a month or two. I'ma keep using this camera, or do I want a 360 camera? I guess after I look at this video, I'll determine. If not, my GoPro 8, Hero 8, treated me fairly well. Always make sure you keep a beverage. So so you can stay hydrated. Make sure you get a cup holder for your scooter. Comes in handy. End of the video. Emove Cruiser still holding up well. I'm definitely had to do a nighttime ride on it. But you know, it's still holding up good. I just gotta put the fender back on.